Beep, beep, beep. Beep to you too.
In your bag for main objective. I have installed special compartment for it. I remember I once ran mission at nuclear reactor. Everything went smoothly until we realized how heavy is a brick of plutonium. Very heavy. Take my advice. You need to run fast. Pack light. Next time, yes? before.
Acaba de irse. Hace nada estaba preguntando por usted.
Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know their soldiers and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing.
Thank you.
the compound, and judging by the radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! Your chosen extraction point is on your GPS now. Main docks, go.
You ain't never heard shit like this from the block before.
Hey. Top down.
Is this a joke? Cocksucker! You about to get the business!
Fuck me. Wow!
You dickhead!
I know you hated me!
You gon' respect the hand!
Thank you.
out by showing...
Here for the magic touch? That should do the trick.
How y'all doing out there? I'm pretty fucked up over here in this studio, and I got one good one going on, man. We've been partying all day right here. Ain't nobody gonna fuck with the Rebel Radio, cause I'll back up the...
Do for you. Okay, okay, I'll get you out of trouble. No problem.
J'ai pas de couronne, ni mon nom est roi dans la cour. J'suis le raccourci, donc les ennemis font le détour. J'suis très précis, le rat game, moi j'suis pécou. Yo, tu t'es
insecte. What you deserve as an American by claiming disability, you.
Michelle Makes.
That should do the trick.
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. We haven't heard from you for a while. We are still the number one source of luxury and specialty transportation needs in Los Santos. We hope to keep your business. Goodbye.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? It's on the way.
Going smooth with that project you on? You and Seth have been busy, huh?
miracle did you want me to perform? That should do the trick.
Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. It's coming at you. What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. It's on the way.
luxury is just a click away. Log on to the Diamond Casino and Resort website and buy your luxury penthouse villa today. Come on, what are you waiting for?
Hello, hello.
Feeling a little off? Watch your step. Whoa, excuse me. Whoa, don't mind me. Feeling a little off? Definitely pushing it with that last milliliter, but, cheers. Watch your step.
I bet you'll be ready to use that the second you get out the door. Protect yourself and have a nice fucking day.
Anything you need, boss. Hi there. What can I do for you? Just let me know what you need. Bye. I'm here for you, boss. 100%.
What you walking into me for?
I'm over here if you need me.
I can bring them around. I'll get there as soon as I can.
back! This is the end! No, I'm not!
Morse Mutual Insurance, how can we help you? I'll do my best.
have to do without for now.
Couple spots open if you're looking to race. heard you've been slowing down lately. What you need is a standalone ECU. Off the shelf is cool. There's some off-market shit I heard about too. You ain't getting one of those for any kind of money though. If your head sinks into the left, you're doing something right. Still spots open.
Servants should get paid.
Hey man, what's up?
Trying to get in on the set? Been a race?
you through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? It's coming at you.
Fresh start, Capitan. The thrill of possibility. We use same approach for reconnaissance this time. Smuggle our plane. And of course, we still have information from our previous visits. How shall we torment Mr. Rubio now, huh?
You wish to set course, Capitan.
coordinates. Keep south until the air becomes thick with herbs and profanity. Yeah, there should be clothes on board. You switch on the way. And leave your guns on plane. Remember, drug dealers employ smugglers. They do not trust them. Guards find you with weapons. This will not end well.
Paren, esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Mm-hmm. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
Just because you are disguised as smuggler does not give you free access. As soon as you leave airstrip, be careful. If guards see you in wrong place and get a proper look at you, they will not give you chance to explain yourself. access point to the network will be the same this time. Signal box may have moved. Check high, check low. I am in. The app is on your phone. Let us do some window shopping, yes? Have a look in the basement. No need to change the winning formula, yes? Aha! Cincemito! Diamond-encrusted tequila you have. A drink like this deserves to be appreciated, not locked away. We must liberate it for him, yes? Getting through the case will be a challenge. Use the wrong tool, and you destroy what is inside. I will do some research.
Knock! What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. It's on the way.
Capitan, the finest field operative I have ever had the pleasure of coordinating.
Smuggler crews has been caught. This is good news for two reasons. First, it will annoy him very much. Second, we can seize their boat and use it to approach the island as if we were one of his own. The police have not taken it to secure location yet. my trailer. You will need something to tow it. I have options for you. The coordinates are with you now.
What'd you do that for?
You got the truck? Good. Now, just hook the trailer and go. I'm sure a vehicle such as this will have no trouble escaping the police.
Thank you.
docks who will get the boat ready and keep it until the big day. Disguises are already arranged. Smugglers are very easy to impersonate. I love clandestine operations!
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll bring it to you.
Bravo, Capitan!
The display case in Mr. Rubio's vault will be a challenge. We need specialized plasma cutter to get through, but specialized means too easy to trace. And when you annoy a man such as Mr. Rubio, you do not wish to be traced. So we steal it. Mini Madrazo has given us information on a gang planning a very delicate robbery. They have stashed plasma cutter, and we have location on their safe house. Come, today we thieve from thieves. You know, Captain, I look back at my career and ask myself why. The robberies conducted, the assassinations carried out, the insurrection supported or crushed. The late nights, the early mornings, the fatigue, the diet of red caviar and navy wine, the endless vitamin D supplements. But of course, you ask yourself the same question, yes? And you give the same answer. Money! Well, I do not hear any brains being blown out, so they are not... They must have begun the job ahead of schedule. Try to find some clue to the location, plans, drawings, coordinates, anything. Send me the photograph and I can cross-reference. Perfect. Now give me a moment. Aha, there you are. I will send you new location now.
this warehouse. You must avoid surveillance cameras or destroy them. Or just kill the power. There will be circuit box not too far from here. Ah, I told you. Now the security team will be ready for you when you go inside. There will be security inside. If you are not seen by the cameras, you will have element of surprise, yes? Aha, they have seen you, yes? Better not to leave witnesses this time. Find the computer terminal. We will hack it and locate the archives. I know what you're thinking. Hacking into a cybersecurity system is like pissing into the wind, yes? Well, if I were American, I would agree with you. It worked! We have the location of the archive. Now, there will be CCTV here as well. The tool you are looking for will be the size of a credit card. Look for something with antennae. Did you find it? I strongly suggest you do not wait around. Mars is a strange business, Captain. We work so hard to get new weapons, vehicles, equipment, and then afterwards, we destroy it all. The only way to be safe, not sorry, yes? We leave behind a single piece of the jigsaw. Mr. Rubio will finish it.
Successful reconnaissance mission to get the blood pumping, yes? We are ready to plan at your command. You stole is in the mess hall, Captain. Cooks the beetroot very quickly.
Whatever.
Jesus! Just call me
when it comes to our weapons supply, we must leave no paper trail. And you know the easiest way to have no paper trail? Stealing! I have identified a group bringing in a shipment of unregistered weapons. Should be perfect for us. They are typical Americans, operating out of skyscraper offices. Coordinates should be with you now.
you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it by.
Was that it? Did it open the locker? In my experience, the kind of people who have cache of unmarked weapons will try very hard to kill you when you steal them. Move fast and watch out. You know, Captain, I have heard we are not the first to rob Mr. Rubio. Those who attempted were successful, but they made one crucial mistake. They used their own weapons. 6 months later, Mr. Rubio's wolves had tracked them down, and they were shipped to the Panther's cage in very small boxes. This is a mistake we will not be making. what if he does not appreciate a Russian military strategy? We make no distinction between madness and genius, huh? Okay, come. Let us give him another lesson. Not long now till landfall. GPS locked. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV to see you when you are there. The Knight is our ally, yes? Good for hiding. And perhaps the guards will be sleeping. Space in your bag for main objective. I have crafted special compartment for it. Cushioned, of course. As my uncle would say, you kill the moose, you carry it home. You understand? Yes. The heavier the things you take, the slower you will be. Self-sufficiency, infiltrating private islands on your own. In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends bring bags. More bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes? Some advice. When dealing with paranoid drug lord, expect CCTV everywhere. it screams, I will assume you made it through the Uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time.
Sí, anda por aquí. Lo vi hace un rato.
Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. Submarine mechanic's best friend. You must treat her gently, or she will overheat. You know, there is something about coming all this way to steal a bottle of booze which speaks to me on a very deep level. From what I can tell, they have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need another way out. Shift of guards just clogged in. Careful out there. Remember, there is always time for some last minute shopping before takeoff. The only thing left to do is escape. Carry on like this and they will never know you were there. Your chosen extraction point is on your GPS now. Main docks. Go. full of attack bots. You will need to be careful. Well, he sounds irritated again. Warning! Looks like Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter, just like last time.